tasty treat helps your entire body.
All right, I'm excited about this one. We're going to be joined by our crack staff of American Idol enthusiasts for a little segment we like to call Idol Unplugged. We're back in two. Stay with us.
You're watching Fox 8 News. Now broadcasting in high definition.
The pistol.
Last night was Scott's and the rest of the Idol's chance to boogie their way into the next round. Tuesday's theme was 70s dance music.
My favorite. Joining our Idol Unplugged panel this morning is Fig from Q104. Good morning.
Nice to see you guys.
What's happening, man?
Watched the show last night. It was great.
I thought it was one of the best shows they've had in a long
Absolutely.
Time. They've had people with some really rough performances for the last couple of weeks.
Yeah, all seven strong, and the judges really didn't have anything too bad to say, except Simon, of course.
All right, let's talk about the man we just looked at, Scott Sable. How did he do last night?
Scott was incredible last night, Everlasting Love. The only thing he didn't do was a backflip last night. I think if he would have done that, he would have increased the
vote.
You
think he's capable of that?
Yes, absolutely.
Stunts
or the
on
worm,
stage.
Maybe, the worm. But he looked great. Everlasting Love, a great number one hit.
Uh-huh.
And I think it was probably the best song choice out of all seven.
Are you serious?
He was great.
Was he
great.
Really?
Yeah.
Can
really
I tell you what
job.
My daughter said? I got to admit, I was at the game last night,
okay.
But I had my daughter watch the show.
Okay.
And she took notes for me.
Daughter's previous.
She's 19 years old. Her name is Crystal. And she said, Dad, don't say this on the air, but I'm going to do it anyway. She said, personally, I think that Scott lost his energy. Maybe this is too much for him. He looked a little tired.
What's she talking about? Look at him.
He's
That's not energy?
Snapping his fingers, the crowd's into it. Scott was really strong.
Awesome.
You're going to kill me when I get home.
He's in the dog pond, officially in the dog pond, is what Randy said.
Love him.
In the dog pound?
Yeah, he's in the dog pound.
Yeah.
Which is good or bad?
That's good.
He admitted one of the girls
house.
To the dog pound last night.
You're thinking
night.
Dog house.
He, yeah.
He's in the dog pound.
Dog pound.
Okay.
Woo, woo, woo. You know, that stuff.
All right. Okay, Scott gets a thumbs up,
Yes, definitely
okay,
a thumbs up for
two
Scott.
Two thumbs up.
Yep.
All right. All
now,
right.
How about Constantine Maroulis? I'm not a big fan
wow.
of this guy.
Yeah, you know, a lot of us, the whole show even saying, is it Constantine or Bo? Which one do we like better?
Uh-huh.
And Constantine's won my vote. I really liked him last night. Real
Could he brush his hair?
He looked like Kid Rock. Didn't he? You know, the
and
scruff
what's
going
with
there?
The eye makeup? Whose idea was
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I noticed that too.
Yeah, the eye makeup.
I mean,
that's
we're
like an 80s
makeup, right?
thing.
Right?
Like
but
80s.
Not him.
Well, you know, I mean, that's supposed to be sexy.
Well, Wayne doesn't wear eyeliner.
Yeah, he
but
brought,
I do wear makeup.
He bought that jacket at the Salvation Army in Euclid, I think. Right?
Oh, my goodness. Okay, let me tell you what Crystal said. She said that Constantine did well tonight. He did well tonight.
Yeah.
And she likes his hair. She thinks he's
bad hair.
She thinks
bad
he's
hair.
If he shaves, he may have a chance.
See, I liked him, and then when you put them all in a row at the end of the show, then I was like, oh, he really wasn't that good.
Exactly.
Don't
all
like
right.
him.
I'm with
okay,
him.
Let's check out Carrie Underwood.
Yeah.
MacArthur Park,
mm-hmm.
one of my favorite cuts.
Yeah, the next Kelly Clarkson.
You think?
Oh, yeah.
Love her. Amazing.
What's up with the hair? Is that blue hair? Is that just the lighting?
It's the lights. It's
okay, I was wondering. I thought that was, you know how they put the streaks
yeah,
in the
that's not a 70s thing. You know, she's always going with a theme, and that's
right.
not a 70s
it's
thing.
Bad dress choice.
Simon doesn't like her hair. I think he likes her voice, but not the clothing and hair choice. But
okay.
She looks like she's from Heart, doesn't she? She could be one
yes,
of the sisters.
Yes, yes, yes. And didn't she do a Heart song
yeah,
a couple weeks ago?
Yeah, she was good.
So
yeah.
you think she has a good chance? Huh?
Top three.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, Crystal says she did very well tonight.
She did very well.
My 19-year-old daughter thinks she did very well.
If I didn't vote for Scott, I would have voted for her.
All right. Anthony
awesome.
Fedorov.
Anthony's gone.
Whoa.
Yeah, not a good song, you know.
What did he sing? He sung Don't Take
fine.
Away the Music by Tavares.
I was like, what is this song? Do I even know
well, John
this song?
Cicada didn't have a hit in the 70s, so he couldn't sing a John Cicada song.
So are you saying Clay Aiken, he is not, right?
Clay Aiken not, show tonight, bottom three.
Oh my.
His fans keep voting for him every week.
Well, okay. You know why, he's got that... You know, the whole pulling
your
heartstrings kind
yeah.
of thing.
Okay. He has
yeah.
a story.
And
he
he's
has
cute.
A story. What is
he's
the story? Oh, the hole in the throat.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
yeah.
Okay. He never thought they'd speak.
According to Crystal, nothing special tonight.
Yeah.
That's what she said.
Crystal
he didn't
says.
Do anything. Crystal says.
How about Von Zell? This
Von
girl
Zell.
Is on fire.
She's
she
coming
gets
back.
Better every week.
Better every week. Great song, Chaka Khan. Take a look.
I don't even like that song.
She got my vote already.
You like Chaka Khan?
I like Von Zell.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I love her top. Look at her. She's hot stuff.
Yeah, you know what?
She'd be your type if you weren't married.
Really, if I weren't married and was 20 years younger, boy, I'd be all over her. No doubt.
We're not even letting Fig get a word in edgewise.
No, I was going to say the same thing. I can't even talk. No, you're taking the words out of my mouth.
Oh, okay.
Here's my phone number. I'll give you the phone number. You guys can pass along to her after the show. Von Zell. She did a great job last night.
You see how she played to the camera?
Yeah,
she gets better every week.
Okay. She does.
Crystal said, did an amazing job last night.
I'm telling you, she could be top three.
Top three?
Yeah.
All right. Who's the next contestant on?
Anwar Robinson. Anwar. Now, this is a guy who's not real consistent.
I know.
He gets those big notes. Nothing great, nothing wrong, but.
We all love Earth, Wind, and Fire, and September is a great song.
Yes.
Everybody knows this song.
Yes.
Great choice, right?
Well, but you got to sing it right.
You got to sing it right. And that's a hard song to sing. I thought he did a fair job on it. He's going to be in the bottom three tonight.
You think so?
He's so cute. Yeah. He's got that great
smile.
He's
a good looking guy,
you know?
No doubt about it.
He's a sharp guy. Look at him in the clothing. Mm-hmm. He's always,
snappy,
I'm stealing
dresser.
Ideas from him.
Oh, my
oh, is that what this ensemble is about?
Yeah.
You're trying to look like.
Yeah, you know, I watch American Idol and steal some clothing ideas, except not from Constantine.
I
shave.
Okay, last but not least,
another
Bo Bice.
He was back.
According to the judges, he's back, but Bo's not back, in my opinion.
You don't think so?
Really?
If you had to pick, I don't think there's going to be Bo and Constantine in the bottom three. There's no way.
No.
Or at least in the top three at the end
not
of the show.
Not both hair boys.
He's going to be gone in the next couple weeks. Bo, there's just no way.
Well, he definitely has, I'm sure, very specific audience. You know, it's like if you don't dig the long hair, you'd be like, ooh, that guy creeps me out.
Yeah, good song for him, though. You know, good song
for him. Yeah, it suited him.
Yeah.
It suited him really well. Who do you think is going to win it all?
I'm going to roll with Carrie.
She's awesome.
Yeah, Carrie or Constantine. I would have never said Constantine.
Oh, no.
Would have never said Constantine, but he keeps, you know, picking the right songs, and the ladies love him.
What about Scott? You think he'll make it through tonight?
I think he's going to be fine this week. We all, I think, agree that the competition is getting really tough, and
it is.
There are some great performers, but Scott continues to pick the right songs, as Paula and the crew said last night.
Go, Scott.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you very much.
Yep. Say happy birthday, too, to Scott's mom. Her birthday was yesterday.
Oh, excellent.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday,
mom. Happy birthday, Miss Sam.
All right. Thanks a lot, Vic.
Yep.
Appreciate it. And remember, catch the live results show tonight at 9 o'clock right here on Fox 8. Wayne's going to stay up and watch that, right?
I will be up to watch that tonight, no doubt about it. As long as the Cavaliers are off by then. Just kidding. 8:42, your time right now, straight ahead on this edition.